make crunching. Just put it together, get the bar here. Around. Slowly force that thing soaked up. Don't force liquid on the sponge. Now we get the way down here. Keep going. Now we pull this down, so we get tighter, this part of the tire, push me down here. Where it can move towards the center. Inward to that part of the tire, push. Go over there. Edge of that. Around there. See, so you got there right now. Got that in. Now I got it right there. You can only think of this, but these are really handy. Look at that, it's gonna stay there. Thank you.